Alright, we're here. Team Elijah's Otoutos is in the kitchen.
Is that the name?
Yeah. Looks like they've just cooked some pasta and are straining it in the sink.
Wow, thank you.
Master Chef, Iron Chef, Joshua Zamasukas, grilling up some burger patties like it's none of his business.
Yes.
I see a little red in there. How rare do you think you're going to go here?
I think I'm going for a medium to medium well.
Medium to medium well. Is that the Mexican blood inside you speaking?
Yes, it is.
I see you're not willing to take risks and go rare. Is that how it is?
No, it's just the Mexican blood inside me.
It's just the Mexican blood inside you. I can dig that.
All I gotta say is, I heard this tournament had no blind people, so I decided to avenge my past self, Josh Marks. And since there's no blind people in this tournament, I feel like I have a very high chance of winning. Since blind people is my kryptonite.
I can see that. Clearly, none of the people here are blind, so...
What does this do?
That's a very viable strategy. Here we have Elijah Jose Cordova, also known as Heyo Pineapple or Rolento, meticulously slicing the ham in even slices. Look at the technique. It's, I'd say, on par with Chef Gordon Ramsay. His teammates do not approve of his endeavors. What? Is he think he's in Food Wars? What a move by the University of Santa Cruz.
Oh my god.
Elijah Cordova.
Wait, genuinely flashy, come on.
Because of course a buttered Vic. And you can't have a buttered Vic without restaurant butter.
Whoa!
From Andrew's house. Because he doesn't have regular butter.
Yes. Is the buttered Vic that I've heard of?
Yes.
The secret recipe, the burger that Josh came up with himself?
Salt and pepper.
You're on film. Let's see that mixing technique. Whoa, is this the next coming of Salt Bay? The Filipino version? Man, you know what? I'm gonna post this on Reddit and you're gonna become a meme. As a member of the Cucini ones, I have infiltrated the kitchen of Elijah's Otoutos. They won't even know what hit them when I take one small piece of macaroni and eat it. Their whole recipe has been sabotaged and they don't even realize it. Looks like their best chopper on the squad is Elijah, because he's responsible for all the chopping on the team. They're replacing him. Emergency substitution. Brian BFan5 band is now working with the onions. Look at that technique. He's clearly no noob. Aaron's son lecturing his older brother, saying it's not that hard. Look at Brian making it look like a piece of cake. We're gonna segue over here to the Iron Chef himself, Josh. The Butter Big Burgers, or Big Butter. He lays on the cheese.
I was thinking of blending this burger, and I learned from my mistake of blending lobster.
Ooh, yeah. That's a lesson for you kids out there. Don't blend your lobsters. Drama erupts inside the kitchen as a taste of the raw onions emerges. Whose fault is this?
I mean,
Elijah.
Eat them, but...
What do you want to do with them, though?
Oh, I thought those were the burger ones, so they're just fine.
Oh.
It's safe that.
Elijah claims that, what's wrong with raw onions? Josh says, you can eat them. What do you have to say about this, Brian?
Awesome.
Okay.
You went blind for 3 months.
Yeah,
the finishing touches for the burger.
side of the macaroni salad. So,
there it is. Beautiful. Look at that.
What's Uncle Chen's Sriracha?
Alright, it's starting.
Give us the win and then...
just tell us your every thought.
Okay. Just got this soft pasta. And we got the, what is this? Ham? And like, with this corn. Seems like I'm Thanksgiving right now. And then it's we got this,
it's a burger.
This burger on this bread. But we got a double cheeseburger with like two different cheeses. And we got an egg and onions. Alright, let's dig in. Oh, they didn't give me a knife. How am I supposed to eat this?
Oh, do you have any?
Oh. It's quite good.
Well, any? Oh, he's going for another bite.
Okay. The meat is juicy, and the egg is really fresh. I just tasted a spicy sriracha.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Up to you.
Okay, I guess the judges need to consensus right now.
Are you gonna talk to Graham?
Yeah. Okay. Give it a 4-star out of 5.
A 4-piece?
Really good.
Wow.
It would have been a 5, but when we got this pasta, it was meh. But this is fantastic.
I was just fucked with that.
Elijah's toasting harder than I do on League.